Some say he was the first Oriole on the field the day Cal Ripken Jr. broke Lou Gehrig's consecutive games record. That's just one of many experiences a certain Chambersburg native has enjoyed in 20 seasons of Baltimore baseball. Yet, for many years, Sam Snyder led a completely different life during the winter. Here's his story.
For the last two decades, Sam Snyder's been doing something most boys dream of, spending every day at the ballpark in uniform.
I was in college, worked part-time, throw BP, just come down and do what I wanted. And then, like I said, next thing you know, Cal Sr. asked me if I'd work full-time, and still here.
Sam's the full-time bullpen catcher for the O's, hitting grounders and pitching batting practice by day, warming up pitchers in the bullpen by night. But that's not the only pennies, man. Sam spent 11 off seasons here, working as a deputy for the Franklin County Sheriff's Office.
He hoped to always come in November after the World Series were over, but he always showed up in October.
That meant a full 4 months behind the badge, one that Sam wore well.
Really, he could change gears and become the deputy sheriff that he had to be. And yes, he loved the Orioles, but he didn't let it linger.
Current Deputy Eric Beyer never knew Sam in Chambersburg, but Beyer did learn from him, meeting Snyder as a young groundskeeper in Baltimore.
The most important lesson I've learned ever as a police officer, I learned in that bullpen.
That lesson from Sam, the most dangerous time to transport a prisoner comes at the end of the transport, a prisoner's last chance to escape.
Ever since then, if I'm doing a prisoner transport and I find myself starting to relax at the end of the transport, a lot of times that lesson will come back and smack me in the head.
Now you'd think that maybe there was some knowledge that Sam learned in the sheriff's office that could come and translate here on the baseball field. But Sam says that isn't the case, although it really has changed his perspective on things.
Some deputy sheriffs, even police officers, whoever it is, you know, they get the authority and they let it go to their heads. And I really tried, you know, I tried to always think of it as I'm working for them, just like I do here. I try to think I'm working for the fans.
It's something most of the Orioles appreciate too. Jeff Conine knows Snyder from a couple of different stints with the O's and says guys like Sam are hard to come by.
Now in today's day and age and this game, it's pretty hard to find a genuine person, and he's definitely that.
And Sam's far from Chambersburg's only connection to the major leagues. Hall of Famer Nellie Fox and former Tigers third baseman Tom Brookins also hail from Snyder's hometown.